Hi, welcome to our channel. So this is what matrices. So actually, what do you mean by the matrix? So matrix, it is a arrangement of elements. So it is very simple thing. The matrices, it is a plural world of matrix. Matrices is a plural world of matrix. So matrix is denoted by, every matrix is denoted by a capital letters. Capital letters. Let us take A or B or C, any of the thing up to Z, you can represent this one. So the first thing is what? Matrices, it is a plural world of matrix. Matrix is denoted by what? A capital letter. Let us take the definition. So what is the definition of matrix? It is a very simple thing. What is the definition of matrix? Let us take very one simple example. The actual definition of matrix is that arrangement of elements into rows and columns. Arrangement of elements. So what are the elements here? Let us take 1, 2, 3. These are the elements here. These are the elements. And let us take, it is not necessary to take, there is no any restrictions. So you have to take 1 or you have to take 2, like that. You can write any of your own for writing the example. Okay. So I will take now, let us take 420. So you should not use that word as 420 because you have to take it as a individual numbers. 4, 2, 0. Okay. So the first row elements and second row elements. What is the definition of matrix? Arrangement of elements into rows and columns. Into rows and columns. Into rows and columns. Into rows and columns. These are the rows here. This is the first row, R1. And this is what the second row, R2. And you can say these are the columns. So columns, this is C1. And this is what C2. And this is what C3. So what is the matrix? Arrangement of elements into rows and columns, into rows and columns. So here 2 rows are there and 3 columns are there. You can consider how many rows are there? 2 rows. And how many columns are there? 3 columns are there. This is what the very important thing you have to mark out here. What is that? This is called as order of the matrix. This is called as what? Order of the matrix. What does order represent? Order represent how many elements are there and how many rows are there and how many columns are there. Okay. So don't get struggle with these things. Now it is a very simple thing. Let us conclude this one. So first thing is what? Matrices. It is a plural world of matrix. Matrix are denoted by what? The capital letters A, B, C, like that. And one example we are taking A. And what is meant by matrix? Arrangement of elements into rows and columns. And columns. How many rows are there? 2 rows. How many columns are there? 3 columns. If you multiply this one, you will get it as what? 6. What does it represent? The total number of elements. The total number of elements. The total number of elements. So order, it is nothing but what? It is generally. Generally, order is denoted by M into N. But you should not say it as into, you should use it as M by N or M cross N. M by N or M cross N. This is what the order of the matrix. So always M represent number of rows. Always N represent number of columns. Remember this one. You should not change this one. Don't write it as C into R. This always represent what? Rows. This always, N always represent what? Columns. So this is what the order of the matrix. Already I have repeated many times. So don't worry about that one. If you repeat the video, you can understand it or you can glance all the things.